with breaking news.
We begin with breaking news here at noon as Tulsa Police are investigating a shooting. Thanks for joining us. I'm Autumn Bracey. This is at the Virginia Lee Apartments near I-44 Memorial. We understand this began as a shooting call and Tulsa Police are still looking for the shooter. We have a crew on scene and we'll bring you more as we get it.